Welcome to FP Executive. We're joined today by Rob Ashe, General Manager of Business Analytics at IBM Corporation. Rob, thank you for joining us.
Great to be here.
Thank you. Again, we are talking today about business intelligence. Now, we'd like to think all our businesses are managed intelligently. However, there does seem to be a lot of room for improvement that we've been discovering over the years. Can you tell us a little bit about what business intelligence is?
Sure, yeah. Business intelligence is it's a pretty simple concept, actually. Mm-hmm. We're drowning in a sea of data.
Uh-huh.
We have more data than ever before, and in that data, there's nuggets about our customers and our employees and markets we want to penetrate and mm-hmm. level of our service to customers. And business intelligence really allows people, normal people, not IT professionals, just access that data and learn, make discoveries, you know, draw insights from the data mm-hmm. that they can then put to use in their business. I mean, it's as simple as that.
Now, we've had data, obviously, for a long time, but I think we have some new tools in which to maybe get more out of that data.
Yeah, that's true.
Do you have a sense of, can you tell us about some of those new tools that people are using?
Yeah, well, we've spent a lot of the last, you know, two decades in this mm-hmm. industry focusing on sort of the back office, the transaction systems. And mm-hmm. the new tools that, have become available are more for the front office.
I see.
For the guys like you and me that, you know, we just mm-hmm. want to get some information about our business and we want to ask
right.
in a very user-friendly environment. Mm-hmm. So these new tools tend to be, they're very easy to use,
mm-hmm.
they're web-based, very simple, what we call metaphors for getting at what
okay.
you need. You know, sometimes you want numbers, sometimes you want something in text, right?
I see.
It needs to be easy to access it.
Mm-hmm.
So the new capabilities really are all about it. And these new business intelligence capabilities are all about what we like to say democratizing the data.
Interesting.
It's everybody's data. It's not some guy in some room somewhere.
Mm-hmm. No. Now, you mentioned text and numbers. Is there tools out there to help you, you know, better understand your customers and their perception of your business? Is there tools that you see?
Well, there's some interesting stuff going on around customer perception. I'll give you kind of two examples.
Okay.
One is in text.
Okay.
Imagine you're a big hotel chain and big media outlet.
Mm-hmm.
You're getting constant emails from your customers about, you know, what they like, what they
mm-hmm.
don't like. If you could get to those emails without having to read them all, if you had a tool that could search the text
right.
and get to understand sentiment, what
okay.
customers are liking, you know, very quickly. It doesn't have to be exact.
Right.
It's like it's an indicator. It's going up. It's going down.
Mm-hmm.
You can start understanding, you know, people don't like the beds in my hotel rooms or the elevator's noisy. That's one side.
Mm-hmm.
Second side of customer perception, which I think you'll find interesting, is, the real-time activity that's going on the web today.
Right.
You're shopping. You know, mm-hmm. I'm looking for things. We're telling suppliers and we're telling customers that are coming to serve us our preferences every minute of the day.
Mm-hmm.
It's social analytics.
I see.
Imagine being able to get at that data and in a real-time basis understand how people are responding to television, commercials, and
mm-hmm.
new promotions. So there's some very interesting things going on around text and mm-hmm. customer perception in business intelligence.
It sounds like it's really a new way to understand, or a better way perhaps to understand how you're being perceived in the market, and then you can perhaps tailor your products or your services to that market. Is that
tailor your message? Tailor promotions,
mm-hmm.
alert your call center people to what they should be talking to when customers call in for mm-hmm. a faster turnaround. There's so much going on
mm-hmm.
in the area of mass marketing, trying to get consumers buying. I mean, that's the engine of our economy, trying
right.
to get consumers buying,
mm-hmm.
understanding their preferences and using business intelligence to do that. It's a key weapon right now.
I see. So this is really about a more intelligent way of understanding how the market perceives and is reacting to your business. Now, we mentioned text mining, you mentioned, not text mining, but text, and we mentioned numbers as well. I'm interested, what kind of businesses are you using? Is this just a big business thing, or?
Everybody's got data.
Okay.
If I can tell you one thing with absolute certainty, everybody's got data. You're a small business or you're a big business.
Mm-hmm.
You're a government institution, you're a utility company, you
mm-hmm.
know, automobile manufacturer. Whoever you might be, at the high end, you've got lots of data, you need to make sense of it. At the low end, you're probably trying to be more competitive with the guys at the high end.
I see.
You're trying to use
right.
the data that you can get at to try and improve that competitiveness. So
mm-hmm.
we see this universally, top to bottom, and we see it horizontally across industries.
I see. And I think the important thing is to talk a bit about the trends. And I think in the next segment, we'll talk about the trends in business intelligence.
That'd be great.